I was working on something this week and I had to figure out how to using VBA, how to copy something in between two ranges, and then how to clear that data in between two ranges afterwards. So here I have a simple sheet, and I have basically two ranges on it. Top, which is the yellow line, and bottom, which is the other line. Now, on sheet two, I have just some really random type of things. And then here I have just used account A just to see if there's any data in these lines. And then it gives you a count. So now what I did for the code, copy with ranges, and then X is an integer. And then I go worksheet X equals 2 to 5. And it's, I'm just doing it a little bit there because I'm showing you as an example. Worksheet 2 select. And so if cells X7, and that's where my count A, if it's greater than 1, then worksheets sheet 2 cells X1 to X7 copy. And then sheet 1 select. And then here's the kicker here. Worksheet sheet 1 range bottom. And we insert, and then we shift down. So we insert above this range, and then we shift our range down. It's ND, is just in case it's not, then you just go to the next one. And then I go to worksheets 1 so we can see it. So let's run this. And so I'm going to get onto my sheet 1 so we can see it. And then we'll just run it. And basically, it's just put in the information in between these two ranges, which is perfect. Now, if you'd like to reset this, what we're going to do is we are going to copy, or we're going to delete in between two ranges. So I'm called this sub cleared copy, and the start row is an integer and the end row is an integer. So the start row is a range top plus one row. So it's a one, and then the end row is a range bottom minus one row. And so then now what we do is we go rows, start, and so we're doing everything between the start row and the end row we're going to delete. And so now let's run this sub and see what happens. So basically there we go. It deletes and adds in between ranges. So that's how you delete and add in between ranges. Please subscribe.